Dawn, you recently dove to the deepest part of the ocean, the Mariana Trench. Can you tell us a little bit about what that was like?
Well, the Mariana Trench is the deepest trench on the planet. And within the Mariana Trench is Challenger Deep, which is the deepest part within the Mariana Trench. It's nearly 7 miles long. So it was a surreal experience to go that deep in the ocean, to the deepest that you can go. I had been to the bottom of other parts of the ocean, which were much shallower. But Challenger Deep is special because, for one thing, it takes so long to get there. We were descending for 4 hours.
Dawn, what was it like to you personally, physically, your body? What did you experience when you took the dive and the limiting factor?
Well, that's one of the great things about submersible diving as opposed to going into space. Going into space, you have those G forces, and there's quite a bit of physical training and physical testing so that you can withstand that leaving this planet. But staying on this planet and descending into the ocean, into even the deepest part of the ocean, is really a peaceful, wonderful experience where you do not feel anything. I did not feel any changes in pressure. I didn't even really have the sense that we were moving, because the limiting factor is designed to be such a smooth elevator going down and back up to and from the bottom of the ocean. In fact, in speaking with people after this dive, people have shared with me how their ears pop when they take off on a plane, or even their ears might pop if they're in an elevator. And I had none of that. And that is because of the titanium sphere that we were sitting inside of, which was further encased by syntactic foam and then the outer shell of this amazing vehicle. So there was, it was no problem at all. It was just a matter of waiting the 4 hours and until we got to the bottom, and enjoying the view, such as it was outside of the viewports of the submersible.